Do you know what it was that made you want to be a coach? Was it like a long-term, like I've been wanting to do it for years, or it's just something that was a spur of a moment and you just decided to do it? So tell us a little bit about yourself and that journey.
Yes. So I feel like this answer, it's really half-half. It's I feel like it's combined with consciously, I was not aware of that I wanted to be a coach. Mm-hmm. But I feel like unconsciously, this process kind of prepared me to finally to take the step and make the decision to just jump in to be a coach. And I actually first started with coaching by you, actually, mm-hmm. and get personal coaching, which I love and helps me a lot. And through doing the coaching and also the mentor coaching with Creative Mind coaching. And I started to really just be very interested in how the mind works, not only how my own mind works, but also just generally, you know, how the human being's mind works. Mm-hmm. So, you know, and I feel like there is a moment of, I suddenly realized that I really wanted to go like even deeper with it, because with the personal coaching that I got, I see the transformation and I see I'm feeling much more calmer and centered, but I know that there's so much for me to do and I can still go further and deeper on this journey. That's why I decided to join the coaching program.
You came from a whole different other industry, your training and education. And
yeah.
Do you want to share a little bit about what you were before you became a coach?
Yes.
What you did?
Before I become a coach, I was totally living in my ego and persona state, which I think we're going to talk a lot about in this coaching training that you're going to provide. But for the longest time, I was not really aware of it. Like even mm-hmm. when I was aware, the pull of this persona and the conditioning was just too strong for me to break away. So when I started, I started as like a consultant in a Big Four consulting mm-hmm. accounting firm, because majority of my friends, they were in that kind of industry. They're working finance, law, mm-hmm. or, you know, mm-hmm. bankers. And also that was like, I feel like, at least I feel like that was the expectation from my family, but now it's more of my personal perception of that. And so I was in that kind of world for a long time, even though I always have a genuine passion and love for psychology. Mm-hmm. But I don't know. I never allow myself to even think of that way.
What's your experience being a coach now out in the world, getting paying clients? What is that like for you?
It just, I just love the process, you know, like even 6 months, say 6 or 7 months ago, you know, that we were having this conversation. I was not sure if I wanted to be a coach. I was still not sure. And I actually never thought of that, oh, what it will feel like for me to be a coach. But I will say that because this like the foundation of the knowledge and also mm-hmm. the teaching, the coaching method is so effective and it's so powerful. Like if you just allow yourself to really guide it by that and mm-hmm. just maybe add a little bit your own flavor and your interpretation to that coaching method, I feel like it works every time like a charm. Mm. Like I have clients have breakthrough like literally all the sessions. You know, I see a lot of, like I have other friends who are coaches, you know, who constantly just feel kind of insecure about, can I really help the clients? You know, do I really know what is going on with their minds? Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know what's going on. I never feel like that. You know, I don't want it to like brag, but I never feel insecure when I'm about to have a session, you know, either in the selling mm-hmm. phase or either in the coaching session, is because I just know that this kind of methodology works on me and works on so many other people. So like, if you just apply it, it will work.
Do you have anything else that you would say to someone who's considering to do this program? Any advice?
Yeah, I feel like I'm talking to the audience like I was talking to my younger or self like previously. I just want to say that, like, if you feel like emotionally resonated with, you know, this coach training or you and Dr. Rob's message, just be curious about that. Just take the mm-hmm. leap. And because that's what I did. Like when I make the decision to join the training program, everything just fall into places. Everything's so natural. I feel like it's not even me making the decision. It's just happened exactly the way it was meant to happen. So if anyone feel resonated and kind of like, you know, can resonate with what I'm saying, I think that it's definitely one of the greatest decision you will make in your life, because it really changed my life. And and I wanted to keep this journey, you know, keep going on this journey with you and Dr. Rob in the future.